Friends, what's going on, everybody? Thank you all so much for coming to hang out with me today on this very special day as we get ready to play some Mafia Definitive Edition. Ooh, baby. I haven't played the original in, oh boy, I don't know how long it's been, man. I don't know how long it's been since I've played this game. This was one of my favorite games. Like Mafia 1, Mafia 2, Mafia 3 was not the best, but man, oh man, oh man, Mafia 2, I have played the story on Mafia 2 at least 10 times. So definitely one of my favorite, like, story, kind of sit back, relax while you're playing. Absolutely awesome. This is the Definitive Edition, so this has been completely remastered. So I'm definitely looking forward to this one. I haven't played the original Mafia in, I don't know how long it's been, man. I want to say, like, probably 10 years, maybe. I don't even know when it came out. So we've got the medicine ready. We're ready to sit back. We're ready to enjoy a beautiful story. We're going to do the whole playthrough here together, guys, hopefully within the next couple of weeks. I don't know how long. I read online that it's about 20 to 25 hours of gameplay for the single player. So I don't know how many series we'll get. But it should be a lot of fun. I have not loaded into the game. I haven't done anything. This is going to be the very first time we're loading in. There we go. Now we're good. I want to see if there's an option here for a second. Controls. Aim assist high. Degree of camera snapping when aiming at enemies. Get out of here. Okay, this needs to go down. This feels way too sensitive. 3.5. That's nice. All right, cool. I like that. Cool. Game difficulty. Hard? Yeah, I might as well. Vehicle camera pitch. I like that to be high. Skip drive. Choose whether non-essential drives can be skipped. Off. Disable launcher off. All right, cool. Sweet. Audio. All right, cool. Sweet. Yeah, let's do it. Story mode. What's this? Oh, shit. Ammunition when left in the clip. Nah, we're going hard. Classic's way too much. Driving mode, simulation, transmission, auto, police response, simulation, skip drive off, tutorial show. Let's do it, friends. Let's enjoy this. Running from Vegas. How are you, Ryan? Thanks for stopping by, man. Appreciate you. Yeah, this game's definitely PEGI 18. Yeah, for sure. But seriously, guys, sit back. This is a very, like, very story-driven game. Very story driven. It should look beautiful. Thank you, Sonny. Appreciate you, man. Never heard of this game? Mobar. Dude. Buddy. Sit back and enjoy, man. Yeah, it's all been redone in 4K with the new engine. It's gonna look amazing. Yeah, everybody get your medicine out, get a drink, whatever it is, man. Yeah, enjoy this. This is gonna be fun. Thank you. looks incredible. I'm already happy I bought it. I'm already happy. Yeah, this is gonna be so sweet, dude. I swear I should have been alive this time. I would have made such a good little gangster. I swear. Ryan, what's up, man? How are you, dude? Nick, what's up, dude? How are you, man? Played the older version. It's an amazing game. It is Inertia. I love it, dude. Absolutely love it. That's what I was telling everybody at the start of the stream. I think it's one of my favorite, like, series as far as video games. Absolutely. I'm in love with, like, these times. Like, yeah, I love it, dude. Lafishu Habibi. How are you, man? Thank you.
You Tommy?
Thomas Angelo.
Detective Narman.
Let me know if I need to turn it up, guys. Just let me know.
Who alone?
No self-respecting badges coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
What can I get you?
Just a coffee. Thanks. Dip your beak.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. So, you said on the phone you might have a proposition for me.
That's right.
Well, if you're looking to set up a gravy train, you called the wrong cop. I'm not looking for any, associates.
Good. Because I'm on the nut. Can't even pay for the coffee. But I got plenty to trade.
Let's hear it.
What are the display settings? Why? Everything's set to, like, high.
3 years.
With motion blur turned off.
Caught my teeth in Empire Bay.
Well, they handed you the Morello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
Tough break. Case must be getting pretty cold by now.
Or you got something might warm it up?
Yeah, I might have something.
And what's my end of the deal? You want money? Some sort of immunity?
None of that.
I had already set it up.
I got people I need to protect.
Saturno.
Ah,
before
families.
The stream.
Always the Achilles heel, ain't it? So who you got? A sick ma or a wife and a litter of kids?
Wife and daughter.
No one else to watch your back, I'm guessing.
Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Pity that. Pa always said a man needs friends if he's going to survive in this world.
Yeah. Well, in my world, it's the other way around.
No surprise there. Look, I can't promise anything for your
family. How new is this
not
game?
Until I hear what you're trading.
So, what, 2 days ago?
Are you talking? Or are you just killing time before they come for you?
You think I'm on the run?
Oh, I know it, Tommy. Jesus, look at you. Surely gassed. You haven't slept for days. And your neck's got to be aching from all that looking over your shoulder you're doing. No, the way I figure it is you got someone powerful mean on your tail and they ain't giving up until you end up in the river. And you walk out that door without me, we both know you're not making it 5 steps. But, yeah, you stick around, you tell me your story, and maybe you got a shot at living long enough to walk that girl of yours down the aisle. Either way, it looks like I'm buying you a cup of coffee.
Christ, I don't know how everything got so balled up.
No one ever sees the hair pen until it's too late. But you didn't get handed a heater in the nursery, did you?
No. I was a cab driver back in 30. I mostly drove nights, because the money was better. It was at the end of one of those shifts, when I first met Polly and Sam.
Oh, shit!
Okay. Move it. Come on.
Opens the door for him.
Where to?
Anywhere. Fast.
Let's
I got
go.
A gun pointed at you. They catch up, we're dead. But you don't get to walk away.
I don't want any trouble.
Well, you got trouble. Drive. How the hell they know we'd be there?
Oh, dude, that's right.
Doesn't
the drive. Okay.
We just
I remember that.
Them.
The driving is like
how
super
many cars
realistic.
We got following?
One for now. But there'll be more.
Hold tight. I'm gonna try something. Who were those guys?
You don't get to ask questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Oh, okay.
Your leg will pay up there.
Oh,
hurts
man.
Like hell.
I forgot about this game.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
The driving is insane.
I don't know. It might be okay.
Just getting the call anyways. Hey, I see
how's
you listening,
your controller
cabbie.
Go?
You don't no. get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
The cars are so heavy. Like, you feel it when you turn. It's insane.
Okay, we're at the river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired out of questions.
Man, this looks incredible, dude. Fuck.
More of them!
Ah, shit!
What are we doing here?
Fine, see him?
I know some shortcuts that'll slow him down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake him off.
Okay, what are these things? These are cool. They're like...
That was your shortcut?
I lost him, didn't I?
Not all of them!
These guys really don't like you, do they?
Sometimes business partners fall out. It happens.
Quit yapping, Polly.
More he knows, more chance of him not seeing the sun come up.
I ain't heard a thing, fellas.
Rudder pedals here.
One hell of a wheel, man, I'll give you that.
They must have sent word out. There's more and more of them.
We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
The bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah. We can make it.
What the hell are we doing?
Just sit tight and pray. Never done that before.
Me neither.
Okay, so little. Now. Your night's not over.
I didn't see this coming. You think he squealed?
I think you zip it tight.
That's right, you gotta get fuel too, that's right. You run out of gas. I forgot about all these things. Shit, dude. You run out of gas, your vehicle can get damaged, you have to go repair it. Yeah. I remember all these things now.
Okay, we're close.
Damn.
Pull over in front of that bar.
Salieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one. Wait here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
The Don. Don Corleone. Who is the Don in this one? Shit, I don't remember any of this, guys. It's been so long. I really would only remember Mafia 2, to be honest with you. That's the one I've played like 10 times. I'm so happy they did the first one, though. Right, The Rock? So good, dude. Bro, the music, everything about this game.
Compensation for your services. Any damage to your car. This makes us square.
I'm sure it's more than enough.
Good. Don Salieri wants you to know that he's very grateful.
Don Salieri.
So if you ever need anything, maybe a loan or some honest work, don't hesitate to ask. Don doesn't forget his friends.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
One more thing. This matter stays between us.
Oh, Kenneth.
Anyone
Hampton.
Ask where you got that money? You wanted at poker. The scratches on your car. You swerved. To keep from hitting a little old lady. You got it?
Of course.
So good.
See you around, kid.
See you around, kid. Dude. So good.
When I opened the envelope, I could have had a heart attack. Enough to fix the cap. Nearly enough to buy a new one. I thought about what Sam said about work. I wasn't interested. The money was good, sure, but I didn't want to get in with criminals.
Yeah, yeah.
Better to be poor and alive than rich and dead. So, right there, back then, I was out.
Take care, Anderson. Achievement unlocked, a chase through the night. Chapter complete. You can't, an offer you can't refuse. Sweet. I feel like I'm watching a movie. That's exactly what it is, Berto. That's why I love
After
these games.
After that night
man.
With Salieri's guys,
so immersive.
I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.
What? Oh, really? It's like that.
So, where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly.
You gotta
careful,
watch.
Careful, please.
You gotta watch.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first.
Tap L to turn on the speed limiter. Probably a good idea.
Turn that racket off! I can't hear myself think.
Whoa, man.
That's much better.
So, church.
This lady, man.
It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please.
Oh my god, man. This cannot be the best way of getting on and off the trolley here, guys.
Excuse me, we need to move.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what horn is.
presents Lost Heaven Radio's musical selection. Enjoy a taste sensation and gain boundless energy anytime you need it. Catch my drift? Then grab a Swift.
Whoa. Whoa, man. Chill. Horns work. How do I horn? It's not E.
Stop there. By the park.
Oh, Jesus.
Here you go. St. Michael's. That'll be 30 cents.
30 cents?
The only tip I'll give you is to stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure. Whatever you say.
Oh, my God.
Better find a new fare.
Is it? Search the streets for a fare. Oh, there's one over there. Hop in.
Art gallery.
In the 30s.
Give me that quick.
Sure. Quick I can do. Taking some time out.
What's it to you?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that. Look at him out there. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse.
The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Saw that before the crash. So yeah, I get to be
busy. Hell, dude?
Your busy day's gonna be looking at old paintings?
I have a business meeting there with a colleague.
Pete, dropping the $50 donation.
If you ever find a real job,
Pete,
maybe you'll understand.
Holy macaroni, dude.
Until then,
thank
drive
you,
and quit bothering me.
Guys, we get a huge no floaties in chat for Pete. Dropping $50 donation. Pete, thank you, buddy. That's very, very, very kind of you, man. Thank you, dude. Thank you, buddy. Well, he said I gotta get there quick.
Pull up in front of the gallery. Thanks, pal. Here's 50 cents. I don't spend it all at once.
I'll try not to.
50 cents, man.
Every fair today's been a son of a bitch. On to the next.
I love it. I absolutely love it, man.
Cabby.
Love it, dude. This game, oh man. I'm gonna have so much fun playing this game, dude.
Oh boy, you look like shit.
I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Booze.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal. Got any good fares today?
Yeah, some.
but never enough of them.
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and it all went to shit, I guess? Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm drunk and don't know better. Cops see enough drunk fellas. They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Is this the... Oh, yeah, shit.
If they think they can shake something out of you, they will use any excuse.
We're in Prohibition, right?
This city's corrupt as all hell.
Sure is.
This is the middle of Prohibition. Jordan! Thank you, dude. Appreciate you, man. Hey, Cap, you plan on playing Among Us? Which one's Among Us? Is that the,
Nearly there. Just up here on the corner, please. Hey, my cousin has a coffee stand around the corner. Tell him Lucio sent you.
Appreciate you, dude.
Take a break, huh?
Thanks. Might just do that.
Yeah, it's the imposter one. Yeah, okay. I don't know. We'll see, Jordan. Thanks, man.
Whoa, Jesus!
Oh. Hey, how you doing, pal? You remember me? Yeah? Huh? Mr. Morello's a little bent. Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much rocking for a while, eh? Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
This is the music playing, dude.
Bargains, I got deals. Who's gonna
fight for me today? He said to me,
so good, bro. The Daisy Dog. Oh shit, oh shit. Wrong one. I turned down the mouse sensitivity.
Look at this. How you doing, kid? Dino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, we're just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
Well, this here's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you gotta say to him, you can say to me.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you something, pal, we ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Thanks.
Least we could do.
Come on, let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri?
Yeah, he's gonna want to hear about this.
Rick, take care, man. Thanks for stopping by, dude. All right, give me 2 seconds. Let me get the Nightbot in here for a sec. All right, cool. Just in case the mod's got to dip out. All right, chapter complete. Sweet. Oh, not you. You're talking about the game. All right, cool. Sorry, my bad, dude. My bad, Rick. I meant to get Nightbot in here earlier, though. Yes. It looks exactly the way I wanted the Don to look.
What do they call you, son?
Donis.
Yes. Yes.
Thomas Angelo, sir.
This game, dude.
Frank told me you ran into some trouble.
I love this.
My cab got smashed up pretty good.
Morello's thugs went after him by the kind of Tommy helping us.
This, taxi. That's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm going to set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up.
I appreciate that, sir, but I'm not looking for a handout.
Then what are we doing here?
I just want a shot at the bastards who wrecked my cab.
You hear that, Frank? The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes, I heard.
Okay, Tommy Angelo. All the Morello's grills hang out at a bar he owns. Paul, you know the place.
Sure do, boss.
Good. You're gonna ride along with Tommy. There's a lot right next to the bar where they park their cars. Go smash up a few tin cans, send Morello a message. He can't rough up hard-working Joes in my neighborhood without getting a black eye.
Thank you, Mr. Salieri. I won't let you down.
And Tommy, when you get back, we'll talk about what's next for you.
Bandit, what's up, dude? How are you, man? Dude, this game is amazing. Amazing.
No one else knows you here, so tread careful, okay?
Sure.
The boss finished yet?
Nah, you got more time to sit on your ass.
Who's the new guy?
Some cabbie. We're helping him out.
He's gonna drive the boss?
Nah, you don't lose your job that easy.
I hate find anything good? Boring as hell.
Nah, I.
The boss says you're not
watching.
Ready to come out on collections.
Got it.
What
I get
can
it.
You do?
I don't get what his problem is with me, Paul. What do you think I got to do?
Gialu.
Mis naciste, ricordo?
Ah, si.
Who was that? I don't even know what that was. Whatever it was, that's what I was supposed to get.
Anyways, I got places to be. Okay, come through this way. I'll take you to Vinny first. He's a loudmouth, but Frank and Adon have known him since forever.
What's he do?
We go see him whenever we need to do any, heavy lifting. We make sure we're well healed for when there's trouble.
We gotta go. Long drive back north.
Doing well, Bandyman. Enjoying this. Having a lot of fun. This is my type of game, man.
Buongiorno, Vincenzo.
Ciao, Polly. Oh, she's gonna sing.
Who's this then?
Vinny, it's yours, Tommy Angelo. We're doing a little job together.
All right, good.
Hey, you just need bean shooters or ruts?
Nah, we just need something to write off a few cars.
Huh. Oh, I got just the thing.
This classic should do the trick.
If the bat don't work out for you,
I got a few cocktails here.
Aye, aye, aye.
Careful with them, though. Don't want to burn off your short ears.
Good to meet you, Tom. Let me know if Paulie gives you a hard time. I'll straighten him out.
Ralphie's in the garage. He's a special kind of idiot, but he's got a way with cars. I don't get how this moron gets interested in her. But I'm telling you, it's like some kind of black magic.
Hey, genius! Get your head out of your ass!
What the fuck, there, Polly? You can't just sneak up on a guy like that.
I'm sorry, Ralphie. I'm just busting your balls.
See, you're still a little limping. Guess we got two cripples working here.
We ain't nothing alike. You got that, Ralph?
Sure, Papa Polly. Yeah.
Tommy Angelo.
Good to meet you.
Like I said, Ralphie here's a cracked egg. But you bring him a stolen car, he'll make it yours. Tom and me, we got a job to do. We need some wheels.
How about this one, Papa Polly? It ain't a hot rod, but it'll get you across the town.
All right, let's go. You're driving. And don't let me catch you loafing off again.
One day I'm gonna cut your brake line, asshole.
I don't know what Ralph's trying to pull giving us this motor. I want to show you something about the good life, and you're driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago. If I know Ralph, he probably got it taken out of our yard.
Yeah, the car's fine. It's good to get a change from the cab.
You don't have to be nice about it. This thing's a tin can.
So, was that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep. New supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off. And the cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you gonna torch, he's got more friends in the force than us. We're okay, so long as we're careful. Keep an eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through?
Canadian whiskey?
Just ask. We'll keep some back for friends.
I'm no big drinker. I used to tip back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. What? Hey, It's their cars we're wrecking today, not this junker. You don't have to go blind now, though. Russ, you got a line on the good stuff.
Well, that's good of you. Thanks.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. The dames they got in these places. Best tables, best food, best skirt. Some way to live.
Right now, all I want to do is wreck the day of the bastards who wrecked mine.
Sure.
Besides, all this could get a guy in trouble.
Trouble says the guy is about to set fire to Morello's parking lot.
I got you to protect me. It'll go fine.
Well, if it don't go fine, try not to let him see your face. Either that, or you hit him so hard they don't remember it. We're getting onto Morello's turf now.
There's some kind of line between his streets and Salieri's streets?
Not really. There's always some give and some take. Though in general, we look after Little Italy, and his guys work North Park. And more besides. You're walking on the wrong sidewalk, in a wrong part of town, you start getting a sense you need to be someplace else. You can feel it long before they start appearing on street corners to stare you down.
Yeah, his voice is definitely not the most appealing.
Okay, it's close by. Morello's goons smoke and jaw up front and leave their motors out back. They're some lazy bastards. They put some gorilla on guard duty, but it's always some no-name schmuck. Come on, over here. You gotta sneak in and wreck the cars. Send a message.
Sure. Why are you coming with?
To see if you get shot.
I wasn't expecting that.
Okay, you go quiet. You know how to go quiet, right?
Yeah, like that.
Yeah, he's got his main guys. You'll get there someday. No one sees our heads. No one tries to poop them.
Where are we going? Through here?
This gate and up onto their roof. I'll go keep their chump busy while you creep up and jump from behind. I'm real good at distracting. That's my best thing.
Excellent.
lost?
Ah, he's good for it. Nothing doing.
Hey! What the hell you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
I mean what I say. What the hell are you doing back there?
Who are you?
A guy who don't know what idiot told you to keep lookout here.
Dino. Dino told me.
Dino? Salieri's got guys all over town trying to give Morello a black eye, and just like that, got it. So let's get to these cars. Take your bat and start swinging.
Oh, wait, took my bat?
Ha! I'm not doing for you. That's great. Ah, crap.
Hey, get away from the car. Knock it down, Tom. You got some kind of death wish?
Come on, Tom, quick. There's gonna be more of them. Use a mile.
Vesta, welcome back. Oops, wrong button.
I'm not gonna do it for you. Love the smell of burning paintwork.
Whoa. How the hell did that catch? What? Well, there we go. Our first blunder. load last checkpoint. I think it was going to catch fire. That's why I was like, okay, well, I'll go over and start beating it up.
They'll take it back and start swinging. Motor really got you pissed, huh? Oh, crap. Hey, get away from the car. Knock him down, Tom. You got some kind of death wish?
You want to beat me up?
No, no, you didn't.
Just like that. You got it.
Can't run.
Jesus. Come on, Tom, quick. There's gonna be more of them. Use a Molotov and let's see some flames.
Oh, so violent.
Motors can torch themselves? Not easily, anyway. Love your work. Love the smell of burning paintwork. Yeah, Morello's crew would have heard that.
Whole block heard that.
We gotta go. We can take Dino's car.
How'd you know this is Dino's car?
I don't like car. I'm gonna know where you keep it.
Reports of burning vehicles and gunfire in North Park. It's right near Morello's place. Don't bring in the wrong people.
Old ways are the best ways. Straight through the gate. We gotta get out of here before the bulls show.
Don't let him get away!
They're shooting!
Come back, you bastard!
Drive! Ah, oh, shit. We got cops.
So, what do?
We lose them by driving real fast and getting clear of them.
Sounds good.
Right now they're pissed. But let's not get them real pissed. Okay, we lost them. Stay out of sight till they lose interest. Drive careful, Tom. We don't need more heat.
The physics are amazing, Vest. It's the best part.
Go
about
back
it.
Your patrols. We'll
We're good. Let's head back and see the boss.
I thought Salieri had cops on the books.
Some street cops, sure. But Morello's got the chief in his pocket. How'd it feel? Feel good?
How'd what feel?
Taking out the guy. Taking Dino's car. Feel good?
Yeah, I guess it did.
No time like the first time, Tom. Don't get better. You think it's for you? This life?
What's it to you?
Hey,
graphics are amazing, yeah, they are.
I like asking questions.
I doubt that every day you and Sam go and panel beat motors in parking lots.
There's busy days, there's slow days. I've had more of an introduction than I ever got.
You never got to beat up Dino's pals and take his motor?
Nah, stole enough cars to get noticed, I guess. When I got squeezed by the cops, knew never to squeal. And one day I found myself in a yard behind a bar joined with Vincenzo. 10 years go by and I'm still there. So, I got a suit now, and Vinny's an old bastard.
I always thought that to be in a family you had to have more connections. Your brother, or your uncle, or...
Oh, some guys, sure. Your cousin got made, or you like Carlos, Pop went way back with the Don. That means you get trusted more when you're starting out. But there's plenty of us who came in off the street.
What if you get hit by the tram? I don't know.
What happened to the car I sent you out with?
Dumped it.
Well, why?
It was a boiler. This one's better.
A better car with a broken window?
Fresh air never killed nobody.
Love it.
He's still with you then?
Somehow, yeah.
Hey, boss. It's done.
No trouble?
Nothing we couldn't handle, Mr. Salieri.
Good, good. Sit down. You see Morello?
Nah. But he'll be plenty pissed when his boys tell him what happened.
He's not gonna be able to think straight for weeks. See, that's the difference between me and Morello. I'm a businessman. I do everything with this. Every decision I make, it's what's good for the business.
Yeah, probably will be, Sonny.
But Morello is a hothead, and all that anger burns out the brain. And when he gets mad, he gets stupid.
You got nothing like that to worry about with Tommy here. He was aces the whole way, boss.
I'm glad to hear it. I got a growing business here. We could use a guy like you to help out around the bar. Maybe run some errands, make sure the bills get paid on time. You up for that?
Oh, it'd be an honor, sir.
Good. Good. Now, Polly and Sam have already vouched for you. But you need to understand we have a few rules around here, so you listen and listen good. First, no cursing on the premises. There's a million words out there. And the man who needs to resort to fuck this and fuck that is just ignorant or lazy. Second, we don't deal in the hard stuff. I don't want any dope fiends in this neighborhood. We'll let Morello poison his own people if that's what he wants. Finally, stay out of trouble with the cops. We only have a few on the payroll. And if you cross the line, the rest will come after you. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
Then I'm gonna only ask you for one more thing, Tommy. I don't keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. A lot of guys out there bigger and tougher than these two. And I don't keep Frank on the payroll because he's smart. Though he is an artist with the numbers. All these guys in this room, they're here because they have the only thing that matters to me. The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
Respect.
They're loyal.
That's right. Now, you stay straight with me, you're gonna be living the high life, Tom. But you abuse my trust.
Don Salieri, you won't ever need to worry about me.
Okay, then.
Can't stretch around the dawn? I just lit one.
Welcome to the family. Stretch.
Welcome to the family. Michael Carleone.
Now I'm starving. Luigi, let's eat.
Meatball, spicy meatball. How am I going to eat the spicy meatball?
A barman, Luigi, is not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah, Maron.
Maron. I love it, dude. Chapter complete. Crushing through these.
Those first days in Salieri's bar were slow. I moved crates and delivered messages. The guys busted balls and told stories from the old country. Mostly, we just waited. I got to thinking, maybe life in Salieri's crew wasn't gonna get me clipped. But what did I know?
You, Tommy?
Come on,
yeah.
Boss is waiting for you.
Thanks.
Ignora quell'idiota. Arrenditi. Ah, potrai combattere ancora.
Here he is.
Sorry I'm late.
Take a seat. That's collection day, boys. So, Tommy, you'll drive. Paulie and Sam can handle the rest. It'll be routine.
Just a handful of stops today.
Bill at the motel was a little short last month. So make sure he pays us the interest he owes.
No problem, boss.
Don't lay hands on anyone unless there's no other choice. Our clients need to understand that we provide a valuable service. They need to look at you and see Santa Michael. They need to believe you'll protect them.
So let Morello stoop to breaking legs. We're better than that. But the bills still
do. The Italian mafia, yes.
Everyone pays up.
We can handle it.
It is.
Go see Ralphie about a car.
Okay, boss.
Maron.
Oh, Vinny said to say he's got something for you, Tom. Head to him first. Probably just wants to tell you some bullshit story about some guy he whacked 20 years ago.
Fuck. Oh, I gotta go in the other. That's right, silly me. It's outside.
Look, you guys need to be careful today, okay? I spoke to Biff. He said Morello's still bent since he lost the cars.
Ah, what's losing some more?
Hey, just the guy. I saw this, and I thought of you.
Wait, are these the detective magazines? Okay.
You ever carried a rat?
Shot him at the fair a couple of times.
Right. That don't count. Pointed at the target over there.
Where?
Good posture, real mean. Now bang. Brain all up the walls. Okay? Now show me a reload. I open the chamber and away you go. All right. Last thing needs to be hidden. Stick it in your belt. Good to go. And when shooting starts, get behind something and don't shit yourself.
Thanks, Vincenzo. I appreciate it.
Hey.
It's very much a cover system with this game. Vincenzo.
To you. It's Vinny.
Vinny. It's a Vinny, you know? It's a Vinny.
You know how to get into one of these, Tommy?
Elbow goes through. Reach inside. Easy.
And in the afternoon to fix the window back up. Watch. And... learn.
You're a regular magician, Ralphie.
Yes, this game does have the lock picking, dude.
Come on, Tommy.
Yeah.
Show me what you can do.
Oh no, you just hold
it. Okay, it's a car.
That sucks.
You got it.
I thought it was like an actual thing.
Have a good day, for the fellas.
First, we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longman Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again? Seems so. That's too bad.
Oh, what is that one here? Gotta be careful with this music. I don't want to get copyrighted. Can you even copyright music that was this old? Like, do you think there would be a copyright claim on that? Robbie, what's up, man? How are you, dude? You're having a great afternoon.
Okay, this is it.
Oh, shit.
Come on!
Don't get in the way.
Watch what we do today, Tom. When it goes smooth, it's a breeze. When they put up a fight, sometimes you gotta think on your feet.
Sure.
Is this game
Just
worth
follow
it?
My lead.
I mean, if you love mafia stories, yeah. Absolutely.
Sam, Polly, how are you?
We're good. How's little Julia?
Ha! Not so little now. She's turning into a pain in the ass, just like her grandma.
That's good to hear, Al. Real good. Now, you got any trouble around here? Any punks causing problems?
No, no. Nothing like that.
Good. So you got the money?
I got it waiting in the back room.
Tommy will get it. You stay here where we can see you.
It's been real slow this month, Sam. I was worried I wouldn't have enough.
Al, I know you'd never hold out on us, but it's good you worry. I mean, how can we protect you and little Julia without payment?
It's at the back of the shop.
Where's the money?
Terrone, feccia. Voi ci succhiate il sangue.
It's on the table, brown envelope.
Pretty sure she's
Via
just...
di qui. Lasciateci in pace.
Pretty sure she's saying some pretty...
I got it.
See you next month, Al. Let us know if you need anything. Anything at all.
Sure will, Sam. Sure will.
And give our best to your mom, huh?
Captain Rick, take care, man. Thanks for stopping by, dude.
Okay, next up, we got old Eugene's place. China store up on Tallow.
He's not dead yet?
Almost. Heard his nephew's taking over.
Guy who used to run this next place, Tom? His name's not Eugene. Guy's a Chinaman. But it sounds like Eugene. Well, that's what we called him.
Polly slammed his head into the counter back in, what, 27, I think?
Yeah, it was hilarious. After that, no problems at all.
If you look, you can still see the blood. Poor old bastard couldn't scrub it out. We keep some of these guys on our books to remind the Chinatown gangs they're in our city, not theirs. But we don't know Eugene's nephew, so he might need reminding too.
Is there any commentary? What do you mean? Like, from me? Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. I'm just, in the most part, trying to enjoy the game. Doing my best, though.
This is it. I'll cover this one, Sam.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure.
I'm fine with being alone. Just he's doing the store on his own?
Yeah, when Polly's built up a little steam, he needs to let it out on his own. She gotta let him get on with it. It's his way. You can hear it in his voice. Gotta let him lone wolf from time to time. Keeps him happy.
The graphics are insane.
Yeah, Eugene's nephew ain't having much fun right now. When he's going, Polly don't stop. Once we were putting a squeeze on his tailor over in Holbrook, the guy ended up in a wheelchair.
Here he comes.
He's a fast worker.
Drive before the cop show, Tom. Next stop's Bill at the motel. Eugene's nephew's guy's money is ours next week, with some extra besides.
He doing okay?
He's okay.
How's the shop counter?
Yeah, that's seen some more blood.
How much blood?
And nothing he can't scrub out. Once he's back on his feet.
You wanna come out with us again, Tom? Get to hear even more about Chinese nephew guys scrubbing their own blood out of shop counters.
Yeah, seems like it's not too hard.
Not hard? What kind of not hard?
I don't know. Comes natural to you guys. Don't see why it can't come natural to me.
So anyone could do this. Me and Polly, we've been working these streets for years. You come in and you think you know it all?
I'm not saying that, Sam.
You've been a day on the job, pal. You haven't seen what we do. You haven't seen how we do it.
Sam, I think you oughta...
No, Polly. This punk thinks he can walk in here like a big shot. I put greasers like him in the ground.
I think you gotta say you're sorry, Tom.
Sorry, huh? Well, I'd say sorry if I couldn't see the bullshit smile you're trying to hide.
You got him, though, Sam! You got him!
I could smell the crap in your pants from here.
Nah, you didn't get me.
When little Tony first came out with us, I had him on his knees before he knew I was yanking his chain.
Yeah, you did better than him anyways. Jesus, I hate it out of the city.
You hate it most places.
Yeah, but out here it's worse.
How come there's a place so far out of town on our books?
Out of town's the safest place for deals. Safest place for card games. The safest place for most of the things we do.
We're expecting a big bag of money today. The guy owes. If it ain't big, boss will be pissed.
Yeah, this place is a real earner. Oftentimes, the places that get you the most dough are the ones most people don't look at twice.
Just recently, the motel's had a new lease of life.
Last stop before Lost Heaven for rum coming up from Cuba.
They drive it this far?
Sure they do. And that's how we can sell it so expensive.
Bill's motel has gotten to be the place where crates get exchanged. Salieri protects it, but he lets the other families use it too.
Even Morello?
To keep the peace? Sure.
Plus, it's far enough away that no one cares.
So long as everyone's making money, no one's gonna rock the boat.
Anyone else starting to miss the sight of streets and sidewalks?
You not one for the great outdoors, Polly?
He's not one for anything. Indoors, outdoors, in the city, out of the city.
I hate it out here. Like when we sit in the field doing some booze handover or something. It's always knee-deep in shit, and most times it's dark and cold as hell.
That's why it's good we got you now, Tom. You can do all the jobs that Polly hates.
But happy to oblige.
Okay, there it is. Finally!
Oh fuck, put it to gas. Shit. I forgot we weren't in the little light vehicle anymore.
Wait for us here,
Tom.
What
was he doing? Hold on.
We'll be back.
What was he saying?
Back in a bit.
Okay.
Tom! Tom, I took one. Jesus Christ, Polly!
Tell Salieri from here on out this place is ours. Capisce? And don't come back, or you'll end up in worse shape than your friends.
Get Sam. They're trying to beat information out of him.
I gotta get you to a doctor.
I can wait. Get Sam out of there.
Shit.
Okay.
Let's go, let's do this.
You just hang on.
Books are open. Gotta impress.
Find a way in.
Who wrecked the motors? Give me a name.
Herbert.
Come on. I know it was your one of your three.
Over here!
Wait.
Hot.
I mean, yeah.
This way!
Nick, thanks, dude.
Sam, oh, they really went to work on you, buddy.
Christ.
Come on, you'll be all right. You're tough as nails.
Well, you took so much, that's what I was saying.
Oh, shit.
He's got the money, Tom.
Oh, catch the bastard.
He's okay. Inside.
Then go get the money!
You're in my sight.
Thank you.
shooting's weird, like. No. Flip. It is. It's really hard to drive. That's like the big thing that takes... Nick, thanks, man. Appreciate you, dude. That's the thing that takes the most is getting used to is the... is the driving. It's crazy.
Where is
Sam? Okay, it's good. Now that
he's
I understand okay. The shooting,
inside.
We're good
they
to go.
Get the money!
Almost got me again. What's up, man?
That was when I saw the cost. What it meant to be on the inside. I should have took off there and then. But I couldn't go back to being a nobody.
Truth, man. Shit. What a crazy game, dude. Intermezzo.
So that's how a regular palooka goes from cabbie to mob enforcer overnight, is it?
Sorry.
Just dumb luck.
Didn't feel that way at the time. Me parking on that particular street.
Plus the game is awesome. Break
just when Paulie and Sam are coming around the corner, what are the odds? I felt like, I don't know, like someone was watching out for us.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, pal, but it's a lucky break all the same. I mean, one day you're busting your back, doing an honest day's work in a city that's been trying to scrape you off its heels since the day you stepped off the boat, and the next you're stuffing your pockets full of Salieri's dirty money and lording it over the rest of us.
Yeah, it wasn't like that. Back then, Salieri didn't have the run of the city. For every buck Salieri made, Don Morello would turn 10. He paid off cops, politicians, judges, and anyone he couldn't buy, he scared into looking the other way.
He did seem to have the city jumping in its own shadow, I'll give you that.
You hear anything about Joey Crackers?
Yeah, got his name in the Moreto file, sure. Boxer, right?
Yeah. That's the guy. The way I hear it, Joey was just driving to the gym one morning. Probably daydreaming about winning a belt or something.
God damn it! Moron! You drive with your goddamn eyes closed? Look at this! Jesus, Mary, Joseph, Tom Morello, I didn't know it was you.
You know anybody else driving a rare import in this part of town, Joey?
No. Well, then, I'm sorry, I was driving real slow.
You're saying this is my fault?
No, sir. I ain't never been in no accident.
Well, repairs are gonna be expensive.
Oh, you're not gonna need that, sir. The tires are just fine. It's, grills a little bent up is all. I mean, I got a cousin, I got...
It's in front of the cops, dude.
Someone spun you a tail, pal. You got an informant right there says Marilla made a mint every time Crackers went to the mat.
That's true, too. And still, Marilla left that poor sap dead in the street. Head all caved in.
That don't square.
Well, maybe the Don knew Joey's career was on the downhill. Well, maybe he was trying to scare some other guy into paying up. Who knows? Don Celieri chalked it up to Marilla not being able to think straight when he was mad.
You have any more run-ins with Morello's crew back then?
Not at first. For a couple of years after I joined up, things were quiet. We got into a few dust-ups with guys trying to muscle in, but elsewise it was just the usual routine. We were running booze, offering protection, me and the boys doing rounds to collect, small time. But I ain't gonna lie. Most days, we was also having a bit of fun.
We was having a bit of fun. Yes, we were.
Tommy, thanks for getting down here so quickly.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. What do you need?
You know, there's a race coming up.
Oh, yeah. Polly and Sam have some money on the local.
Mikey Dunn.
That's the guy.
He's a good kid, but a bit of a scrapper. Not too smart with his money. A few years ago, Mikey comes to me asking for a loan. He wants to get new tires so he can keep racing junkers out at the quarry. I like fast cars. I figured it'll be a bit of a hobby. Turns out, Mikey's a great investment. The kid can't lose a race if he walks the track. He graduates from the junkers to gal jobs, and I start placing a few bets on him here and there. Next thing I know, I've made all my money back and more.
Hey, Sam says he's the guy to beat.
He was. We ran all the competition out of town. But now Ralph says there's a hotshot European entering the race. And he's got a car faster than our boys by a country mile.
How much do we stand to lose?
A truckload. But not just our outfit. A lot of guys from the neighborhood come to me for financial advice. They've all put money down on this kid. It'll be like Black Thursday around here if he loses. Well, for everyone except Morello.
Oh, you think he's from the European?
Oh, I'm certain of it.
You want something to happen to the driver?
Can't find him. Merle's got him holed up somewhere safe. Besides, if he drops out or disappears now, none of our wagers will stand. Everyone will cry foul, say the race is fixed.
What about his car?
That's the ticket, Tommy. Ralph knows a guard at the track. You go down there tonight, you boost the European's car, bring it to one of our mechanics, and make a few adjustments, you bring the car back.
Should be no problem, boss.
Sarah, can I get a drink here? As soon as you're ready.
Sure thing.
Is your pop letting you out for the race?
You kidding? Feels like we're packing this.
Look at this half portion. Where were you last night?
I was with you.
You go on ahead, Tom. I'll deal with this mook. So that's Polly.
He drove you home.
Hey, buonasera, Tom. So that's a 5, a 6.
Hey, Titty Tommy. Big day coming up, right? You seen the race before?
Kind of hard to miss. Celieri isn't going to let Morello break his winning streak, huh?
No, sir. Gotta send him a message. So, tonight, we borrow his guy's motor from the track. My friend Bobby is a guard. For a little dough, he'll show you where it is, then look someplace else while you turn the key.
I like Bobby already.
Sure. And then there's this other guy, Lucas Bertone. You take the car to him down under the Giuliano Bridge. He'll, you know, tune it a little. Make the race tomorrow more interesting.
Then I take the car straight back and Bobby can stop looking someplace else.
But you gotta be quick. Bobby comes off shift at 1:30 and then the next guy, he's an ass. Oh, hey, if you need somewhere to keep your motor safe where no one can take him, feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks. Good to know.
I didn't know I had this car. The sounds in the game are incredible. Yeah, they're awesome, Brito. I agree, man. This car handles like a dream.
You Bobby?
Yep. We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty.
Any friend of Ralphie's a friend of mine.
I mean, if you got the money, sure. Tomorrow morning they start coming. Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting. I hate it.
Ah, come on. Name a better place to pick up a dame than this place this weekend.
Don't get me started. Things I've seen.
Okay, this is it.
Here she is. 1929 Carrizella C-Series. Best
Fuck
in class.
Yes.
It's a shame we gotta wreck it.
If they see this down the road, cops are gonna ask questions.
When they catch up, sure. Try to keep it one piece too, huh?
Dude.
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah, he's an ass.
I heard.
Oh my god, dude. What is this, bro? Oh no! Okay. It's way too fast. Okay, I gotta be careful here. Holy shit. I gotta put the limiter on. thing is insane, dude. This is nuts. This is so much fun. This is crazy.
Thumbs up. You guys aren't gonna believe this, but we got a race car driving at speed.
No, you don't.
Okay, arrest the guy.
Arrest the guy.
Sounds like we lost the guy in China.
Gone. Literally gone. Oh, oh shit. Oh no. Behave yourself, car. It's, there's like no in between. It's like balls out or nothing. It's nuts. It's actually amazing.
All cars, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Dude, I want to drive around in that all the time.
Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Mattoni.
That was actually amazing.
Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
Hell
we
yes.
We don't have much time.
Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight.
Hey, CPT, next year I'm going to the Toronto with my girlfriend and daughter. Do you recommend any places to visit? I don't mind renting airplane either.
Go to the CN Tower, go to the Billy Bishop Airport, go to Canada's Wonderland. All those places, man. Take it all in. Go to the Ripley's Museum, Niagara Falls. Go to the zoo, the Toronto Zoo. Go to the Toronto Aquarium.
Go easy with her. She's gonna misbehave. Hey, tell Mr. Salieri I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys. Hot cars, getaways.
Thank you, cousin.
For the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's
okay, what did he do? Dude, how is this thing gonna be even crazier
all
now?
Our sakes.
Like, okay. What?
Drive careful.
Oh, boy. Oh, the engine. Okay, no, I have to be careful. Okay. I got it. I can't run the engine because it'll explode it. Yeah, it's all fucked up. Jesus, dude. You screwed it all up. It's like going left, right. Wow. This is crazy. It's so hard to control. Oh my God. Don't ever let them tell you marijuana affects your reflexes. God damn it, Cap. I had to say that right then and there, right? Karma. Thank you.
back. Thank Christ.
Yeah.
Good to go. Drives like a jalopy.
Yeah,
okay,
does.
Let's get out of here. Big day tomorrow.
So Sam walks out of the bathroom, and I'm praying he's got a piece on him, because I'm not sure the bartender's going to hand over what he owes. And his two sons, they're inching closer. I can hear them cracking their knuckles. They're both 7 feet tall, built like brick shit houses.
What were you carrying?
My dick.
That's right. This crazy bastard, he waltzes out of the bathroom, just starts pissing all over the joint.
Really? What, he didn't call the cops?
Nah, sometimes you just gotta make them think you're crazy.
Tom, you got a moment?
Oh. Jeffrey.
We've got a bit of a situation.
Is the boss okay?
Oh, yeah, it's nothing like that. Mikey Dunn, our driver. Some of Morello's guys roughed him up pretty good last night. Broke his arm, broke his jaw. Send him to the hospital.
Jesus.
Yeah, tough luck for Mikey. Anyway, you're going to race for him.
Wait, what? Frank,
Tom,
I don't...
It's a half hour before the starting gun goes off, so this is not a discussion. But Don wants to win. But more importantly, he wants Morello to lose. And you are our best wheelman. Otherwise, I'd be talking to someone else.
Yeah. Okay, Frank.
Good. Rafi has the car gassed and ready. Get to the track right away.
From Europe, we got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg.
Can they screw up the car, though?
The international series to compete with us today. Got some news from the grid here. Lost Heaven local favorite Mikey Dunn is out. Replacing him is Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck.
Oh no, we screwed up the other car.
They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. The pack roars away, but there are some worried faces from the mechanics in the pit lane. Lichtenberg's in trouble.
Oh, crap!
His car. Lichtenberg is...
Oh, it's yes! Gonna be like that, isn't it?
What?
Oh,
some
no.
Out there. Uh-oh.
I didn't think it was gonna be like that. We're in trouble. We got some major catching up to do, friends.
Lichtenberg's not gonna win, and Angelo's trailing too. Unless there's more surprises in store. Don't worry, folks. We have doctors nearby if there's any injuries. Some drivers really starting to stretch out ahead now.
Nothing to see here.
Are these the final podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine?
We kept it together. Don't worry, I'll get it. Just let me get used to this car. We'll be good. We'll catch up.
A real battle between Garcia and Jackson brewing here. The race leaders roar into the second lap.
It's only the first lap.
It's a tight pack as they fight for first.
I gotta remember that turn, man. That's the second time it screwed me over.
Up close and personal with the pack leaders. This race is far from over. Reed drop back to the rankings, now near to Bennifer and Angelo.
No, this one again, goddammit.
McKellen is leading, Moore not far behind. Anyone could win. Oh my, that looks terrible. I hope they can walk away.
All over the place. Holy shit.
Garcia struggles on the bend. This could go anywhere. McAllen's looking comfortable in first, with the pack closing in behind.
This is a way to switch my view.
The leading drivers are on the final lap. Not long till it's all over, folks.
A way to restart? I don't think there is. Is there?
What a race today, folks! The driving's been incredible! Garcia, Lewis, and Jackson are pushing ahead toward the front of the field.
Oh my lord. Okay, don't touch that brake. With
Lichtenberg no longer a contender, the front three are jostling for position.
Oh my lord. Is that guy putting a guy on fire?
Taylor, Anderson, Angelo, all still in the mix with time.
Alright, hopefully we get to restart this. Oh, wait, I can. Okay, restart race. Okay, good. All right, cool. We got this. Now that I understand the physics a little bit more. All right, let's do it.
We got the hot shot favorite.
Let's also remember we're playing this on the hardest difficulty level, okay? Let's not forget that.
Got some news from the grid here. Lost heaven local favorite Mikey Dunn is out. Replacing him is, Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck. They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. The pack pulls away, but there are some worried faces from the mechanics in the pit lane. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car. Lichtenberg.
You kidding me? Asshole!
Aggressive driving from Angelo.
Shit! Son of a bitch! Ah, crap!
Some drivers really starting to stretch out ahead now. Are these the final podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine?
Ah, crap!
What?
Some rough racing out
there. You
hopefully nothing serious.
You're kidding!
Jesus!
With Lichtenberg no longer a contender, the front three are jostling for position.
Asshole!
Oh,
yes!
No.
is leading, Moore not far behind. Anyone could win.
And we're right back where we were. That sucks.
McKellen's looking comfortable in first, with the pack closing in behind. Tommy Angelo trailing at the end of the pack. McKellen loses first to Garcia. Garcia struggles on the bend. This could go anywhere. The leading drivers are on the final lap. Not long till it's all over, folks. Personal with the pack leader. This race is far from over.
Funny looking plane. Sorry, Gene.
Garcia, Lewis, and Jackson are pushing ahead toward the front of the field.
That guy doesn't spin us out. We're in a completely different spot here. Now that I know the track, if we do restart one more time, I think we're going to be good. All right, let's try restart. I think we're going to be good now. This is harder than most Dark Souls. To get first, I don't know if we're going to get it, man. You can restart the race through the three dots, top of the menu, the pause menu. Thank you, Darth.
From Europe, we got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg, taking some time out of the International Series to compete with us today. Got some news from the grid here. Lost heaven local favorite Mikey Dunn is out. Replacing him is Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck. They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start.
Mr. Mon, how are you, man?
They're off. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car. Lichtenberg is out. The favorite is out. Who's going to survive the lost?
Son of a bitch! Him?
And I see some collisions. Some of these drivers being mentioned. There's more than paper getting straight in there today.
You're kidding me!
Aggressive driving.
You're kidding me.
Are these the final podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine?
Asshole! Ah, crap!
Taylor, Anderson, Angelo, all still in the mix, with time still left to go. No longer a contender, the front three are chuckling with it. What a race today, folks. The driving's been incredible.
Jesus!
Turn, man! What the fuck? We literally had that. Alright, what did he say? In here, you can restart it. Load last checkpoint? Okay, yeah, it will be. Dude, we had that. Why did he have to swerve and tip us like that? We had it. Alright, last time. We got this. Let's do this.
Got some news from the grid here. Moss Heaven local favorite. Mike,
we were driving so well.
Replacing him is Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck.
Here's the first mission that's like kicked our ass, really.
They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. The pack roars away, but there are some worried faces from the mechanics in the pit lane. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car. Lichtenberg is out. Today, folks. Helen is leading. Moore not far behind. Anyone could win.
What? You're kidding me!
Some drivers really starting to stretch out ahead now.
What?
Aggressive driving from Angelo. What a race today, folks. The driving finish.
Jesus! You're kidding me!
Absolutely, I don't get the turns. I don't get most turns.
Jeez, you're kidding me!
It's like it turns in some corners, and then some corners it doesn't.
The new driver, Tommy Angelo, is near the front, with no sign of losing position.
What? You're kidding
We're
me!
Racing out there. Hopefully nothing serious. Tanner, Anderson, Angelo, all still in the mix, with time still left to go.
Him?
Oh my,
he
that
crushed.
Angelo takes the lead.
We're gonna win. Wow. Unreal. Holy shit. Did you look at that? Obar, what's up, buddy? Fourth time's a charm, boys. Fourth time.
Hey, Tommy! There's our winner.
Hey, Tom. Just want to thank you for stepping in like you did. I had 6 months rent riding on that race. I'd be homeless now if not for you.
I just did what the Don asked, Lucas.
Well, you gotta let me find a way to repay you. Stop by my garage when you get a chance. I might have a line on something that'll turn a buck for you.
Sure. Thanks.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tom. You made us all a lot of money today. And Morello's gonna be picking up pennies off the sidewalk for weeks.
Hey, what about the European?
He's probably wearing cement boots by now, the poor bastard. Here. You earned every dollar of this. Take your girl out somewhere nice.
Thanks, boss.
What's up, boys?
You got a girl, right? I don't want you blowing all that on booze and whores.
Nah, but, maybe I'll buy my mom a new coat.
Good boy. Go get yourself a drink.
Congratulations, big hero.
Nah, yeah, just got lucky's off.
Well, I had my money on the other guys, so drinks are on you.
Oh.
There. Now you're ready for the pictures.
Thanks.
And hey, when you're done celebrating, you might want to go find your buddy Polly. He's so drunk, he's gonna get hit by a parked car.
Yeah, okay. I'll get him home safe.
Yuma made that look easy to Tommy. When they started racing here 20 years ago, most guys didn't even make the finish.
Ah, magic's in the motor, Ralph. I just showed him where to go.
That win just put my daughter through another year at school, Tom.
Hey, anything for the Coletti's.
Well, that's all for another year, folks. Track will be open until 6. Please leave when requested.
Great race, champ.
Hey! Last time I saw you drive like
this
that,
this your first time at the track?
Last year, I heard
there
the
wasn't one today.
Apartment, but that's as close as I've gotten before.
They'll start to try to clear us out before.
How'd you drive after the tune-up?
Tried to go sidelong into five brick walls, but we made it. You seen Polly any place?
I've been asked by the LHPD to remind all racegoers that the sale and consumption of alcohol is...
Jakob, thanks for support, man. How are you, dude?
An arrest will be made. Thank you.
Glad you're enjoying the streams, man. Where the hell is he? Somewhere in here.
These things get faster every year.
Faster, yes. Entertaining, no. Some years, it feels like a parade.
You calling that race a parade?
Ah, well, no. Maybe not. Not this year.
There he is.
Cow says moo, and the chicken says quack. What does the bird say?
I don't know, but the security guy back there says you gotta go home.
That's an asshole. You should show some respect!
Well, that's true, but I'm saying you gotta go home, too, before you resurface the pit lane.
Well, okay, then. I guess.
Let's go, Jim.
Did real good today, Tommy, with the driving. I was right. I was right when I found you. You know what I said?
What did you say, Polly?
I said this guy can drive, Don Salieri. This is a guy who can drive.
And here we are.
Here we are. Right here. That's where we are. You put me to shame, Tom. Look at you. Now you're even a some kind of race car driver.
Well, y'all got a...
You're so
doing real good since you joined the family, but you know you got it easy, right? Me and Sam, we keep the real stuff from you.
That right, huh?
You don't know what it's like. You get the call to see the Don and your mind's race. Done some bad shit, Tom.
All in this together. I do what the Don asks when he asks. Just like you.
You're like me, you can't just shut it down, blank it out like Sam does. Go home to whoever the hell he goes home to.
Polly, you're drunk. You're gonna have to clam up for your own sakes.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. I want to go with the lady.
I'm not helping you with that today.
Take me to the ladies! Take me to the Blue Tropics.
I don't know. I ought to take you home.
The bridge. Take the bridge over to the island. Take me to the ladies! Take me to those sweet patooties.
Trying to make me feel even worse.
Home? Bring me home. Maybe that's, yeah, a good idea. Yeah, well, okay, I'm gonna...
Sweet dreams, tough guy.
I don't feel so good.
Nice. All right, guys, I'm gonna take this, this quick little, chapter finish here to take a quick little break. I'm just going to grab a drink, head to the bathroom here. I'm going to tune some music here for you guys. We'll keep it in the mood of the game. So enjoy some jazz. I'll be right back in about 5 minutes, guys. Oops. BRB. Thank you. Alrighty. Welcome back, guys. Perfect little break. Let's continue on here, shall we? Next chapter.
Hey, that's the call, Tom. You want anything else?
Nah, I'm heading home.
Oh, it's his that daughter at the race.
Hey, Tom,
nah, don't.
Before you go, I ask maybe a small favor.
Sure, Luigi, what do you need?
Welcome my daughter home.
Sarah? The way I hear it, she doesn't need any kind of escort.
She's a tough. This is a pack of boys that need her place. The punks, you know, cattivi ragazzi. They talk blue, make advances. Sarah, she's gonna speak at the mind. But maybe she says something they don't like. Things that get ugly. But if you working at home, this is a reminder this punk, she's the Don's a goddaughter.
No problem, Luigi. I'd be honored.
Benny. Sarah, the time is to close.
What's this then?
Tom's gonna take you.
All right.
Hey, I just work here.
Make sure nobody bother you.
Fine. If it'll make you feel better, Pop.
Hey.
Sarah's hot.
I'll see you tomorrow.
I'll say it. We're all thinking it.
Let me get my coat.
I'll wait for you outside. You okay?
I don't need anyone walking me home.
Hey, we were talking about meeting up tonight anyway.
You with me or not? I guess.
And you can quit worrying about what he's gonna think.
And not the point, Tom. He treats me like a kid sometimes.
Hey, I get it. He's protective. He's seen things.
We've all seen things.
You know, we gotta talk about you stealing food.
Hey, I cook it, so I get to say where it goes.
This game is
Wally won't think.
Amazing on so
well,
many
maybe
levels,
tomorrow's
man.
Finally gonna be the day he
I'm so happy I bought
breakfast.
It. I was like a little bit on the fence. I was gonna wait, and I was just like, you know what? No. I love these games.
Back. Could you knock on the door? Only got so many hands here.
That for me?
Yeah, though it's not as much as last time.
It's enough. Nonna thinks you're an angel.
The Don hates seeing food go to waste.
And this has gotta be Tammy. Sarah told us all about ya.
That right?
You're a famous race driver, Tom. Everyone talks about ya.
Yeah, she's right. They do.
Well, anyways, don't let the cold in, Juliet. I'll see you at church.
All right. Have a great evening.
Night.
Buena notte, Tommy.
Hey, Mama.
Buena notte.
Your angel Sarah brought more food.
It's nice you do that.
That? Well, a lot of hungry people on this block.
Yeah.
Get how close I got to her, guys.
Well... It's a good night for a walk, anyway.
Maron.
Don't get yourself killed on my account, Tom.
I try to avoid it.
That's all you got? You spend all this time with a lady killer like Sam Trapani, and the best line you got
T-cell,
is
how are you,
good night for a walk, anyways.
Why is it doing that?
Well, it is, ain't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
Flowers for the lady, signore?
Nah, we're good.
Now I don't get flowers?
when you let me take you on a real date and not some walk home for Luigi. Then you get the flowers.
Yeah, that could happen. If Pop's not gonna stop me seeing one of yous. I think he knows anyway.
Luigi? Nah.
These guys have been creeps to me for weeks. But I didn't tell you as I know what you like. I mentioned it to Dad this one time, and all of a sudden he gets you to be my knight in shining armor. So yeah, he knows.
Huh. Well, like I say.
Doing well, man. Doing well.
No problem with me.
If he did, you wouldn't last long. I know what happened to all the other guys I dated. I helped hide the bodies.
So now we are.
I've been trying to keep you safe, Tommy Angelo.
That's all crazy.
Hey, let's go.
I helped
someplace.
Hide the bodies, she says.
The pictures, maybe. You can get your flowers.
That'd be good.
Oh! Hey there, darling! Are you stepping out on us?
Piss off.
Don't cast the kitten doll face. We'll let your boyfriend watch. What do you say?
We going to have trouble here?
Trouble started back when you tried to steal our girl, Chief.
You saps aren't careful. You'll end up in wooden overcoats. Last chance to walk away.
We ain't frails. We know who you work for.
Salieri might have been the big six when he was younger, but he's all washed up now. Mm-hmm. It's only a matter of time before Morello punches his ticket.
I don't need Salieri. Or anyone else. Not for this.
Damn, well, look at the suit we're wearing.
Then let's see what you got, cake eater. Mm.
Where are you going here, sweet cheek?
Back off!
Billy Trey. You're some kind of dish, ain't you?
Get away from me!
Twist like you's wasting on that grease.
Get him, Billy!
Okay.
You're wasting your time with a dead.
Oh boy, I alt tabbed. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
You need a real guy.
Oh boy.
I'm not the kind of dick to mess with, pal. Oh, let's see some blood.
I fucking did it again. Are you serious?
Who's he think he is? Come on, there's enough of us to finish.
Nice. Shit, good thing
who's
I dodged that.
Is?
Get away!
Tommy!
My turn now.
Hope you're better than your friends.
Can you hear me?
That's what I got, you son of a bitch.
Yeah. 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 Choke him out. Midnight. What's this? How do I pick that up? Oh shit, I could've picked that up the whole time.
You got a good right hook, I'll give you that. You're bleeding.
Okay, I'll tab there so many times.
I'll take a look.
That was bad. I gotta change that. Left alt to dodge.
Well, you gonna come in and take a load off or what?
I'm wondering when you'd invite me up.
When did we come to dodging
leather.
Like that?
I'm just gonna patch you up is all. Now go sit down on the couch, roll up your sleeve. I'm getting my sewing kit. Doesn't look too bad. You need something for the pain?
No, I'm fine.
You don't have to do that.
What?
I can see it fucking hurts, Tom. You want to pretend it don't go ask Polly to staple you up.
No, I'm hitting Q. So Q is the, Q is the melee for some reason.
Compliments of the Dan.
That's why I'm doing it. Ross. So instead of hitting Q, I guess I'm hitting Q and tab at the same time.
Take another.
T-cell.
For some munition.
Thank you, buddy. I appreciate that, man. Huge, 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 no floaties, guys. In chat for T-cell Berlin. Longtime supporter. Yeah, dropping the $25 donation. Thank you, man. I appreciate you,
I don't need the little old lady next door complaining to the super about all the racket.
Just be quick about it, will ya?
It's gonna take as long as it takes. The sloppier the stitch, the uglier the scar.
They're right. You stitched up a lot of fellas.
Just my father. Ma would really go after Luigi sometimes.
Vacuumed with the 2-year batch.
He got pretty good at ducking dinner plates. So one day she stabbed him with her knitting needle. Right through the hand.
What for?
Cause. She was an ugly, jealous drunk. There. Not my best work, but it'll hold.
The scar will be something to remember you by, if nothing else.
You're staying over. Can't have you stumbling through the neighborhood pie-eyed. Not when them hoods are out looking for you anyways.
Yeah, okay. You got an extra blanket or something?
No. And the heat's out.
There we go.
Yes, I'll though.
Boom. Chapter complete. Sarah. All right, let's do one more chapter for this evening, and then we'll call it an evening. We'll do one more here.
This can't stand.
Sarah's okay, boss. I took care of it.
She started working here before she could see over the bar. I don't have a daughter of my own, Tom. I'd do anything for Luigi's little girl.
So would I. We all would.
That's right, boss. Anything for Luigi and Sarah.
Do those bastards think this is fucking Luna Park or something? I'll rip them apart with my own hands.
Our business is protection. But who's gonna pay up when they learn we can't even protect one of our own as she walks home from work?
So what do you want us to do?
Teach these boys a lesson. Break every bone in their bodies, put them in wheelchairs, bust their faces up so bad even their mothers can't look at them without screaming.
We know where they're holed up.
My friend on the force says we should start looking into Chinatown.
Then Big Biff will know something. Tommy, go to Vinny, get us some gear. Meet me at Biff's place.
Yeah, okay.
Leave these punks laying in the street. I want everyone to know we do not allow mad dogs to run wild in our neighborhood.
You got it, boss.
Some of these sons of bitches could still be on our turf.
I'll check the neighborhood. Make sure they're gone while you see Biff. Good hunting.
Yeah, same. Okay, so when you're done with Vinny, come find me in Chinatown.
Sure.
Let's go bust some heads. These punks showing disrespect. Where's the respect in this city, Don
Frank? That guy's
called. Hey, here for some heaters, Tom.
Nah, I'm already going and healed. Paulie and me, we gotta give a beating to some punks who've been on our turf. I don't wanna pull this and piss in our own street. There's something to bust heads. That's all we need.
Sam turned over some guy's warehouse and, autographed by Babe Ruth himself, the guy said. I mean, that's horse shit, but they bust heads. Your punks won't have time for questions.
No, they won't. Thanks, Vinny.
news report on the rising crime figures and the reaction from the governor's mansion. The numbers state in black and white that crime is on the rise all over the state. Many commentators are blaming the rise in criminality, thievery, racketeering, and other gangsterism on the economic downturn and social deprivation. In the greater Lost Heaven area last year, there
was a sharp
increase in the number of gang-related incidents, and the chief of police...
Hello? Yes, we need help right away.
Collision in Chinatown. Officers required.
But Governor Wells, who has suffered criticism for his handling of the increase in violent crime, thinks otherwise. He said, there can be no dispute that times are hard for many. Jobs are fewer and farther between. But that simply is no reason to bite one's thumb at the rule of law. In fact, I feel that adversity has the potential of forging a...
Nothing to
About
see here.
Time. Come on, I'm wet through. Why Biff moved into this dump, I'll never know.
Give him a break. He's in love.
He caught yellow fever the time we boosted the Shanghai skin flicks.
Well, I like her anyways.
Problem with you, Tom, you're always soft with the dames.
Oh, thank God for video games, their political correctness.
Biff, you fat bastard. How you doing?
蠢貓,老千,你欠我們錢,將你身上所有的錢擺出來。
Starface, great to see you. Call her off, Biff. We got business.
Upstairs, please.
沒用的廢柴.
So, what's the beef?
Need some information. Got some jokers causing trouble. They mess with Luigi's daughter.
Plenty of hoods around. You got any more?
One of them's a weasel named Billy. Pals with a prissy chump and a bruiser with a bald head.
Right, right, I know them. They're set up in the old service station a block over. They hawk some gear every now and then. Small time.
That's why I knew to come to you, Biff. You're good with small time.
Out the back, cross the street. You'll find them there.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Paulie. About that dough?
Relax, just waiting for my guy to come through. It'll be next week. Just sit tight.
What was that back there? You and Biff got something going on.
Guy I know is bringing in a shipment of suits. Classic ones, Mexican.
You getting suits from Mexico?
No, idiot. The suits are boosted from a lockup downtown. The tailor is from Mexico. Originally, anyways, he lives in Holbrook.
I don't know about this.
Yeah, yeah, I'll get his cut. You just keep this under your hat.
I guess I heard enough.
You gonna know these punks when you see them?
Yeah. Though, I guess if I don't, all we gotta do is find the other guys in Chinatown who look like we do.
There it is.
Love the music in this game.
Here's how we do this. I walk in and start beating people. You do the same. No shooters.
You take long thinking that one up.
Nah, this plane gets used a lot. I think we gotta go in through the side.
Right, Garrett? You saw that too?
Telling you, nicest ass I've ever seen in my life.
Yo.
Oh, Billy, it's the guy from the other night.
We gotta go.
Monk?
Go get him!
Get out here!
Get him!
Down. Letting you go!
This is right! No! What the? Now!
With pleasure.
We're gonna open you up!
Corner.
Jeez.
Before they move!
Ah, shit!
I'm making you pay!
Oh, shit.
Hey! Coming through! Oh, Jesus!
That means business.
Over the fence, Tom, before they get away!
Let him get Billy.
Get your ass behind
you got
something.
Something to hurt coming on out there. You're gonna die here. You know that?
Get your gun, Tom. He made it serious.
You think I need telling?
I go north. You go south.
What?
I go up. You go through there.
Okay, sir.
Billy, we gotta go now.
Run, go.
End of the line.
Jeez. How many of these guys take to kill? Fuck. There go those headshots. Yeah, there you go. What? What? Team. Holy shit. He opened that door and ended my life. That was better.
Come on, you punks!
Oh, how do I pick that up?
Punk for all the other punks. Take them down. I should have finished. Behind you!
What behind you, huh?
first aid.
Get everyone here! Everyone! Take
down
those guys
him.
Out! They're serious! Put them in the ground!
Hear that? You start to regret anything yet, boys? End of the line!
You like that? Where are these
cover
guys?
Me while I reload! Someone take him!
Johnny, get down!
Oh, come on.
Get us out of here!
Shit, we gotta get to a car, Tom! Scram! Come on, we can't lose him! Careful, Tom. The road's a river.
Don't worry. I got this.
You ever seen guys piss their pants this quick? If you look through the rain, you can see it dripping out the back of their car. Better than this. More of these guys? Gotta reload. They got backup. These guys are gonna regret they ever set eyes on Sarah, huh?
Nice mafia love story. Oh no. Oh fuck.
Come on, come on! We can't let them get away! They think they're gonna get away, huh? They ain't seen you drive like I have!
I mean, I don't understand why we chose the worst possible car. This
Reloading!
Thing is so slow.
We cleaned them out! Dumb son of a bitch just wrecked himself. Well, they're not walking away from that. Go on to Poppy, Tom.
No. No, no, wait. Please. Please, I don't want to. Fucking die, man.
Christ, Tom. You can't feel sorry for these animals. A guy like this would plug you if you give him the chance. You gotta pull the trigger without thinking. This amount. This one's finished, too. Oh, Christ, Tom. Snap out of it. You remember what those guys wanted to do to Sarah?
Yeah. Just,
Hey. Let's get out of here before the bulls show up, huh?
His smokes after you kill him. Dude, what an absolute legendary game, guys. I had so much fun playing that. That was absolutely awesome. Guys, if you did enjoy that, please don't forget to smash down that thumbs up button. If you haven't done so as well, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I think that's going to do it for me, friends. For our After Dark live stream, UK edition. That was a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun, guys. We're definitely going to be doing this. We may even do another one tomorrow night. Maybe we'll bump it over to the US edition, but I'd like to play this again tomorrow night because, damn, that is a great game. I'm not going to play any further. I'm not going to do any further right now. I'm going to quit the game. And that way we can jump off right now. Thank you to everybody who came and hung out with me today. You guys are awesome. Huge shout out to Pete the Traveler, T-Cell Berlin, for those donations. Thank you, guys. I appreciate you. You guys were awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed this After Dark live stream. Thank you for coming and hang out. And I will probably see you guys tomorrow for another one. Peace. Enjoy your evening, guys.